Ever since Alia Bhatt made her debut with Student of the Year, the 22-year-old actress has went on to be a part of several hit films. Alia, who will star opposite SRK in an untitled film, confessed that she's a huge fan of his and that she doesn't need a psychiatrist when she has SRK songs, reported HindustanTimes.com. The actress further went on to confess that she had gone ahead and gotten the same haircut as Kajol in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. Now, who would have thought that Alia could have a fangirl moment too?